Today we celebrate the memory of the first Eucharist, at which our Lord Jesus Christ shared with his apostles and with us his call to the priestly service of his church. Now, in the presence of your bishop and God's holy people, are you ready to renew your own dedication to Christ as priest of his covenant?
I am.
At your ordination, you accepted the responsibilities of the priesthood out of love for the Lord Jesus and his church. Are you resolved to unite yourselves more closely to Christ and to try to become more like him by joyfully sacrificing your own pleasure and ambition to bring his peace and love to your brothers and sisters?
I am.
Are you resolved to be faithful ministers of the mysteries of God, to celebrate the Eucharist and other liturgical services with sincere devotion? Are you resolved to imitate Jesus Christ, the head and shepherd of the church, by teaching the Christian faith without thinking of your own profit, solely for the well-being of the people you were sent to serve?
I am.